These are three of the baby chicks that we've hatched. One was in my incubator, and the two other ones were brought up and hatched in the neighbor's incubator. So they got their little water bottle in there and their heat lamps. It is 28 degrees in there under the heat lamps, so nice and toasty. And there's their food.